above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
Leela? Leela?
Like a diamond in...
What are you doing out there? Come here.
Huh? Huh?
Don't eat it now. Eat it after dinner.
Mother, why don't you switch on the lights?
Because your father was late with the electricity bill again. Go and call him.
I'm tired of playing servant all day long.
Don't push me, Leela. Careful here.
I'll have to wash the vessels, clean the kitchen, get ready.
Why don't you get a servant instead of complaining all the time?
It's easier said than done. You know I won't keep a servant without a recommendation. And then good ones don't grow on trees, do they?
Yes.
For heaven's sake, cut that thing down. I'll have to go to the tailor tomorrow. And then, tomorrow I have to go to the grocer too. And I'll have to go to the ration shop and buy the provisions. Please help yourself.
Father, what's happened to Mother? She's so angry these days. She doesn't even play with me.
No, Leela. Your mother is very busy. She has to cook for us. She has to keep the house clean for us. She'll play with you tomorrow, okay?
Yes, I'll play with her tomorrow. And who'll go to the shop?
I'll go. Why do you get so cross in front of the child?
Hey, the lights are on, the lights are on.
Leela, stop it.
Kamala, calm down.
What do you mean by saying calm down? I'm the one who has to slog all day long. Get me a servant and then see how I relax.
Every day? No, my darling. What will we do in the market every day?
My name is Sidda, sir. Do you need a servant, sir?
Servant? But yes, yes. I'll have to ask my wife first. Kamala? Kamala, look. There's a man who's come for a servant's job.
Doesn't seem to be a bad sort. Seems clean in any case.
Where were you working before this?
In a bungalow, sir. There, in the doctor's house.
What's the doctor's name?
I don't know. He lives near the market.
Why did he leave that job?
They left town 2 days ago. I don't have a job now.
Usual reply.
What sort of work can you do?
Anything. Cooking, cleaning, washing. I will do anything I'm asked to do, madam.
Mother, I like him very much. Don't send him away. Let's keep him in the house.
Leela, I don't even...
Mother, keep him, no.
All right. You'll get 2 meals a day, 2 sets of clothes a year, and 4 rupees a month. We'll try you out for a week. If you work well, you...
I'll work well, madam.
That settles it then. You can start work right away. Come, Kamala.
Here's the broom. Sweep the courtyard and then come in. Come, Leela.
Sidda, Sidda, sweep the courtyard later. Let's play now. It's a new ball.
Sidda, get the master's bath ready. He'll be late for office. Grind it finer.
I've got the provisions. Here's the change, madam.
Sidda, we are pleased with your work. You can continue to stay with us.
Thank you, sir.
Sidda, Sidda, let's go to play.
What? Now?
Let them play.
Sidda, have you boiled the rice?
I'll do it now, madam.
All right. Finish all your work. And then you can take her out to play if you want.
Huh, madam. Come on.
Sidda, do you know something? I can throw this ball as high as that tree there.
Only that high?
Can you throw it higher?
Well, if I were to throw the ball, it would reach the moon.
Really?
Let me show you. Up. Okay. Now this ball has touched the moon and come back. Can you see here? There is a little bit of the moon sticking to it.
I don't see anything.
Oh, you must be quick about it, because it'll all dry up and go back to the moon. Do you see it now?
I see it. But why is the ball so wet? Is there water on the moon?
Of course there is. Lots and lots of water. Huge ships can sail on that water.
Sidda, what else is in the sky?
There is God.
If we stand on the roof and stretch our arms, can we touch the moon?
Of course. Whenever there is a big moon, I climb a tree and I touch it.
Sidda, does the moon know you?
Yes, it's a very old friend of mine.
Then ask him to do something?
All right. Can you see my friend from here?
Yes, I can see your friend.
Good. Now close your eyes. Hey, moon, follow me. Come on. Now, open your eyes.
Oh. A.
Yeah.
B.
B.
C.
C.
D.
D.
E.
E.
F.
F.
Now, you write this 5 times. If you still can't do it, you'll get homework from me. And then mother will get angry because you won't be able to do her work. Understand?
Yes. I have written it.
Have you written it?
Yes, I have.
Let's see what you have written. Is this the way to write B? Have I drawn it like this? Do you know what B stands for? B stands for buffoon. Sidda is a buffoon. Now write this B 10 times and show me.
10 times?
Yes.
I think your mother is calling you for lunch. Go, go.
Sidda, the moon must be your friend. But you don't tell me not to write the letter B. Do you know something? Sidda knows the moon. The moon is a very good friend of his.
Really? This Sidda seems to know everything.
He doesn't know his alphabet. I have to teach him now.
Come on now, go to sleep.
Mother, can Sidda tell me a story?
Now?
Yes, Mother, please.
Go to sleep.
Let him tell me a story, please.
Come on, Kamla. It's all right. Let him tell her a story.
Sidda? Sidda? Not more than one story. Go to bed early. Sidda, tell her a story and put her to sleep, will you? Come. Let's go.
Now, my little princess, what story do you fancy? Shall I tell you a story of the animals in the jungles? Or the gods in the heavens? Or a story of the king and the queen? Or the magician who lives in the golden castle?
Tell me about the gods.
How many times have I told you not to eat tamarind? You'll spoil your throat. Sidda, leave that alone. Go to the market and get these provisions.
Can I go with Sidda?
All right, you can go. Come back soon.
Sidda, will you please pick me up? My legs are paining.
Is it? Come on. Now open the gate.
Put her down. Can't you walk? Got everything?
Yes, madam.
Keep it in.
Mother, may I go with Sidda to the riverside this evening?
We'll see about that later. Go and wash your hands and feet first. Wait a moment. There's a gold chain. What have you done with it? Huh? How many times have I told you to take it out and put it in the box before you go out? Sidda? Sidda? Where's Leela's chain?
Chain?
The gold chain she was wearing. Where is it?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Maybe the police will know.
Polly?
Sidda, if you have taken it, tell me now. Leela? Leela, tell me the truth. Did Sidda take the chain away from you? Did he take it from you? Speak up, will you? Sidda, if you have taken it... Sidda? Sit. Sidda? 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 Sidda! 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 Sidda!
Where are you going? What do you want?
I want to lodge a complaint.
Complaint? For what?
Robbery.
What was stolen?
Leela's necklace.
Who's Leela?
My daughter.
What necklace?
Gold.
24 carats. Ancestral, actually.
Who stole it?
Sidda.
No, who's Sidda?
He was a domestic servant. He came to work in our house a few days back.
Did you check with us about his records before you employed him?
No. We needed a servant, and he seemed a decent sort.
Next time you hire help, inquire with us about his record.
Yes, I will. But now will you take down my complaint, please?
Complaint? You mean write a report?
I suppose so.
Come back in the evening.
Evening?
Yes. The inspector's sister has delivered a boy today, and he's at the hospital. Only he can accept the FIR.
FIR?
First information report.
Mr. Shivashankar, please don't worry. We'll look into the matter. Malgudi is a small town after all, and where can the Sidda go? Anyway, you please come back and see me in a fortnight or so. Okay?
Okay. What a risk we took in engaging that fellow. The inspector said he could also be an old criminal. I believe he's been in jail half a dozen times for stealing jewelry. Bring me some pickle.
I knew it. I knew it from the moment I set eyes on him. But this Leela, she was so insistent that I had to give in.
Thank God he took only the chain away. Fortunately.
And now she's missing him. She refuses to eat, refuses to sleep unless he comes to tell her a story.
Never. We'll never let him near her again.
I don't know what to do with her. It took me an hour to put her to sleep today.
We'll see about it tomorrow. The inspector knows all his haunts.
Hey, what happened? Didn't you like the song?
I have to go to work, sir.
Where do you work?
At the doctor's house, sir.
What's your name?
Sidda, sir.
I see. Come with me.
Sir, you're very lucky to catch it.
Yes, very lucky indeed.
I won't eat unless you call Sidda back.
Leela, don't be so stubborn.
You are very bad. Why did you shout at Sidda?
Because he's taken your chain.
Let him take my chain.
All right then. Don't eat. Don't eat.
Father, please play with me.
Not now. I'm very tired.
Mr. Shivashankar. Mr. Shivashankar.
Hello, Inspector. Come in. Do come in.
Mr. Shivashankar. Will you please confirm if this is the man who stole your daughter's necklace from the house?
Sidda, you have come back. Sidda, you have come back. Sidda, where were you all these days?
Come, child. Don't go near him.
Why not? I like him. I want to play with him.
He's a thief. He's stolen your chain.
Let him be. I'll buy a new chain.
Sidda, one last time. Where have you kept the chain? If you have sold it, then tell us.
Sidda, have you given my chain to the moon?
Devil, you steal from little children. You should be ashamed of yourself.
I have not stolen it, madam.
Then why didn't you say it?
Sidda, what are those bangles on your hands? Policeman uncle, please leave him alone. We want to play.
Leela, get away from that scoundrel. Is this how you pay us back?
Kamla.
Sidda, I ask you for the last time. If you return the chain, I'll let you off with a warning.
Leave him alone. He hasn't taken my chain.
My child, I'm afraid you're not going to be a very good prosecution witness.
I told you, he has not taken my chain. He has not taken my chain.
Leela, behave yourself or I'll be very angry with you.
Oh, that's all right. I think I'll have to sit with him for some time at the police station tonight. Come and see me in a day or two. Oh, come.
Sidda! Sidda! Don't go, Sidda!
Leela, stop it!
Sidda! Sidda! Sidda!
What happened at the police station? Any news of him?
He's still in the lockup. Refuses to say anything.
What an obstinate scoundrel he is.
Once these fellows have been to jail, nothing frightens them. He'll never confess to anything.
Go and change your clothes. I think I'll just have to do without a servant for a while. Look what I found!
What is it?
Leela's chain!
My God, where did you find it?
I found it in the tamarind pot, right here in the kitchen. See? Aren't we really lucky? Leela? Leela, your gold chain was found in the kitchen in the tamarind pot. How did it get there?
Give it to me, I want to wear it.
No, you're not going to wear it.
How did it get there, child?
Somehow.
When did you put it in?
Long ago.
What do you mean, long ago?
Just the other day.
She is not going to wear any more jewelry. I told you I saw her carrying the chain in her hand.
When did you say so?
What I meant was, we should have searched our own house before accusing anyone.
I did search. What about Sidda?
I'll let the inspector know in a day or two. Anyway, we couldn't have kept a known criminal in the house, could we?
Sir, it's getting late. Shall we finish with Sidda now?
You there. Tell me, where have you hidden the chain?
I have not hidden it. I'm not a thief, sir.
Oh, come on now. I don't have the whole night to waste on petty thieves like you. I have much better things to do. Actually, you know, it's my nephew's thread ceremony today. And I don't want to miss the feast. So tell me, where is it?
Oh, my word of honor, sir. I
word of say... honor and you? Out with it. Where is the chain?
I don't know anything. I'm not a thief.
You are a hard nut to crack, aren't you? Venkatram?
Please, believe me, sir. I'm not a thief. I haven't stolen it, sir.
Sir.